When friends turn into foes, the world watches with bated breath. The City Girls, Young Miami and JT are no exception. These two dynamic women, hailing from the vibrant streets of Miami, formed the hip-hop duo known as the City Girls. Their journey has been nothing short of a whirlwind, from their humble beginnings to their meteoric rise to fame. Their bond, once seemingly unbreakable, formed the backbone of their musical journey. They were more than just bandmates. They were sisters. However, the harmony was disrupted when Young Miami accused JT of sneak dissing, subtly throwing shade without mentioning her directly. This accusation ignited a feud that has kept fans and spectators on the edge of their seats, eager to know more. The question on everyone's lips is, what was said? What spurred this conflict and why? Young Miami fired the first salvo, accusing her bandmate JT of sneak dissing, a term used when someone indirectly or subtly criticizes another person without naming them directly. Her tweet read, "You can't throw rocks and hide your hands, JT." A clear allegation that her bandmate was stirring up trouble behind the scenes. Not one to back down, JT retaliated, hinting at revealing more behind-the-scenes information. Her tweet, cryptic yet loaded, read, "Maybe it's time I tell my side of the story." This tweet hinted at deeper issues between the two, adding fuel to the already blazing fire. As the Twitter war unfolded, the accusations became more serious. Young Miami hinted at betrayal, tweeting, "Trust is easy to lose but hard to gain." On the other hand, JT's tweet suggested jealousy. "Some people can't stand to see you shine." The feud spiraled, capturing the public's attention. Every tweet was scrutinized, every word analyzed. Twitter users picked sides, adding their voices to the cacophony. The tension was palpable, and the drama, addictive. Yet amidst the back and forth, the subtweets and the accusations, there was a sense of sadness. These were bandmates, friends who were airing their dirty laundry for the world to see. And as the likes and retweets piled up, so did the realization that their relationship was fracturing in real time. As the Twitter war raged on, it was clear that this was more than just a simple misunderstanding. As if the social media spat wasn't enough, the pressure of external events added fuel to the fire, driving a deeper wedge between the City Girls. On one side, JT found herself in an unexpected beef with Glorilla. The details remain murky, but it's clear that this additional conflict only served to further strain JT's relationship with her bandmate. Meanwhile, Young Miami faced her own set of issues. She became embroiled in a lawsuit alleging her connection to illegal activities. While the specifics of this lawsuit are still under wraps, it undoubtedly added to the tension between the two artists. So what we saw was a perfect storm. These events served as a harsh reminder that fame and success often come hand in hand with scrutiny and controversy. In the aftermath of the Twitter war, the air between Young Miami and JT remains charged. The tweets have stopped, but the silence is deafening. Are they on speaking terms? That's the million-dollar question. The whispers of reconciliation are as elusive as the tweets that sparked the feud. As for the current state of affairs, it's a waiting game. A game where every tweet, every post, every silence is scrutinized for signs of a thaw or a further chill. The City Girls' relationship hangs in the balance, their harmonic synergy threatened by a discord that played out for the world to see. Whether this feud marks the end of an era or a mere hiccup in their journey, only time will tell. But one thing is certain, the City Girls' feud has left a mark on pop culture that won't be forgotten anytime soon. Stay tuned for updates. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Until next time.